Introducing the first electric superbike from Ducati, codenamed the V21L, which is a prototype that will compete in the 2023 FIM MotoE World Cup, the electric class of the MotoGP World Championship. The Ducati MotoE has a total weight of 225 kg, much of that weight comes from the 110 kg battery, which is an 18 kWh unit, specially designed to fit this bike and connect directly to the swing arm. The battery contains 1152 cylindrical cells of 21700 type, which can be charged by a 20 kilowatt charging socket integrated into the tail section. The inverter is a unit derived from a high-performance model used in motor racing for electric vehicles with a low weight of 5 kilograms, while the motor weighs 21 kilograms and can spin up to 18,000 RPM. The powertrain delivers 110 kilowatt, which is equivalent to 150 horsepower, and has a maximum torque of 140 newton meters. The bike can reach a top speed of 275 kilometers per hour. The entire system operates at 800 volts to maximize performance and range. The carbon fiber case of the battery pack also acts as a stressed part of the chassis, with an aluminium monocoque front frame for the front area weighing 3.7 kilograms. The rear is composed of an aluminium swing arm weighing 4.8 kilograms. The rear subframe, which integrates the tail and the rider seat, is also made of carbon fiber. The MotoE comes with a dual cooling system, one for the battery pack and one for the motor and the inverter. As a result, there's no need to wait before charging once the bike comes in hot from the track. It can be plugged in directly and reach 80% of a full charge in just 45 minutes. Other key components include an Olin's NPX 25/30 pressurized front fork with 43mm upside-down tubes. There's also an Olin's TTX 36 fully adjustable rear shock, as well as an adjustable Olin's steering damper. Specially designed Brembo brakes that optimize cooling are also an integral part of this design.